Chance Wolf here, and I'm standing next to Ray Lum's build of the Mark Halen Spiker. I've built many illusions myself, and I've seen many illusions, and I've never seen anyone build to the quality level and detail and expert machining. Everything you could ask for in this, Ray delivers in spades. The only guy that beats me.